Hi, welcome to Naked and Afraid, my version in the jungle. I've been here for quite some time, and I've been totally naked, so I can't really show you anything right now, but trying on my way to find some food to see what I can eat. I was about to eat that caterpillar, but it was so beautiful I decided to leave it. I'm heading down to the bushes now to see if I can find some sort of animal that I can eat, or some sort of plant, fruit, something that I can eat. Because I've been out here for days, naked and afraid. It's pretty filthy back here, down here. And there's a bunch of men ahead of me that, oh my God, I'm going to puke. Oh God, I just came upon a dead animal. Oh. I don't think I'll be safe to survive here. This looks like some good fruit, but they're green, so I would not be able to get to it. So I will keep looking for maybe lizards or something that will give me some kind of sustenance while I'm on this journey. I think the water is this way, so I'll be heading towards the river to see if I find some sort of fish, something that I can eat. Stay tuned while I continue my journey into Naked and Afraid.